I did it again. I had to plug in my controller, not my computer. How's your morning, Dane Slayer? I ain't gonna waste the time of having to run over there and get them. Shitting. Don't say that. It's better now that you're here. That's 22. Ouch, man. Nothing worse than feeling sick. Let's see if we can get this other guy to walk on the bank after shooting this one. Oh, you're just gonna flee. You gonna turn back to the left, are you? Come on, turn left. Okay, don't. All right, 10-4, man. I'm thinking maybe tonight, no matter what. Giveaway tonight, no matter what. And we'll do it across all platforms. How's that sound? Or should I do kick only? Or should we save it for the Monday night stream? I mean, what do you think that we should do? Oh, that's a guarantee. A guarantee. We're not shooting them. I'm gonna try to stack and see if I can get some of these zones better. He had a high top end too. I think I'm gonna stack some fives and then some of these solo zones. I'm gonna try to shoot down some more. There's still some pretty big threes in there. He has a chance, but I'm gonna shoot him. Every time I try to shoot. Oh, please go back broad, dude. How many systems usually at 10-4. Well, he's gonna go down, but wish I can get better on them doubles up, doubling up. Yeah, he didn't. He wasn't gonna go. How's your grind going, Alex? Or Dane? Harper, be quiet. Harper, Carly, lay down. Jesus, is he gonna die? Should have got the whaler. Why did it point that way if he's over here? That was kind of weird how that went past. And you walk, if you walk back, you turn back the other way. Starting to show late already. Damn. I've been trying to use the 1 minute trick and it's not working for me. We're gonna leave those. Hopefully we can get these five stacked up and then shoot out some of the bigger solos, and I'll come back here and waste these twos. Only got one rare, and I'm at 11:42. My wife is paging me, so I gotta go. I'll be right back. Give me 1 second, guys. All right, let's get back at it. Sheesh, yo, what's up, man? How's it going? Forgot I shut that one. Maybe time here. Go backwards. Sarah Bear, how you doing? How's Bomb going over there on Kick? How's he doing? Is he getting a pretty good following going? Why ain't y'all's OG's badges on? Good. I hope everybody has success in our small little Call the Wild group we had over there on Facebook. I hope everybody does good. Thirty diamond follows. Nice. I'm at 18. Started to slow a little bit, but we're good still. Not gonna lie, I wish my PC could play this and be decent, but it can't. But yeah, we're roughly like 160, 170 kill, or 1,170 kills in. Hopefully, we can start getting something to pop. I got one diamond on a guaranteed diamond. Doing good. I got nine, and it's my third day, second day, second day. Started on. Started on Thursday. Two zone. So yeah, hopefully we'll get going. I'm trying to do a little bit more streaming and then try to get this followers going so I get them subs and start doing some cool things on here. I like it. I like the way it's set up. Went to the wrong tent. Just hopefully everything starts to pick up. Can eat all the extra money I can get to pay for diapers. Got twins couple coming in a couple weeks, so really could use anything and everything. Music, they still got DMCA's on here, don't they? Don't think the 1 minute trick works, so I'm not gonna do it. Where are my deer? Dang, shit. My solos are there. My herds aren't. We'll try it. Sheesh over on Twitch. What's going on, man? How you doing? There we go. Can you get like further up onto land, please? Yeah, I'd like the other one to drink real quick. There we go. Sir, thank you. Thank you. So what are you talking about music? You can play music? Really? How did they work that out? Okay, I need to change that Botrix because that is spamming. I'll try the trigger again. Yeah, but I changed it to where I changed the minute, or I didn't change the minutes, but I changed after however many lines in the notification. I don't want them to be like, this guy really wants us to give him money. I don't want it to do that. Yeah, I want to grow a little bit. Besides my job I have is very, very, very good, but I'd rather make a little extra money here and do something I love. All right, I'm getting tired of these deer not showing up. Facebook has just gotten so stagnant. I really, what is going on? Yeah. But I just saw a message through the Level Up program group, whatever, the creator group. Supposedly they got some new management and they're gonna try and do more stuff. I'll still multi-stream there, but and still watch the chat when on the multi-stream, but I'm not gonna try and do much more on there. It just seems like a lost cause. Well, I'll have to get my playlist going. Oh, it's so obvious they're not pushing some. I mean, a lot more people should be up there. Take that stand out. Mean, they want someone that's playing the same game 24/7, which I've kind of done with Call of the Wild, but I have redownloaded Call of Duty. Emphasis on the duty, but I really would like to grow here on Kick. It's pretty nice. Looks clean on the mobile app. They still got stuff to do. Looks clean. Looks real clean on dashboard. Yeah, the notification thing. I still have people telling me that they don't get my notifications. I mean, they kind of took the model from Twitch, which I like. I turn broad so I can shoot you on the wall here in a sec. Let's just get this little one out of here. Oh, thank God I didn't hit a doe. That would have been a mistake. Yep, every time I get that email notification for bomb, I hop over there, say hi, watch if I have time to. You can always see it. One thing I'm ready for is I use Streamlabs OBS, so it's easy for me. That's the only reason why I use it, because it's easy for me. I'm not a big computer person, so. So that's why I don't mess with the other OBS or Stream Elements. I just keep doing what I'm doing here on Streamlabs OBS. Because, like, I got the multi-stream with the Streamlabs OBS. I got their, what they call it, Ultra now. It used to be Prime, now it's called Ultra. So I can do a lot more through the app. All right, this zone is not showing up. This one doesn't seem to be showing up either. We'll just head to all the zones one more time and see what we have. If nothing's there, we'll reset. What's up, Alex? And see, one thing I'm not getting is it's not showing. I gave you all the OG emotes, so that's weird. Or not emotes, the OG badge, and it's not showing up. How did I miss that?
Hop back into FAP.
You can do it. Ooh, about pull the trigger. Always start moving right as soon as I get ready to pull the trigger. I do have some emotes planned for kick. I just gotta reload and then make them. Oh, really? Ooh, beautiful shooting there. Feeling better, Alex?
I'm hanging in there.
Yeah, that one's 259 to 300. That's a definite guarantee. Sure, make sure you use Twitter and Facebook sharing and copy URL. I have, I don't know if it sends to, I think it sends to my Twitter now. Through Streamlabs, I have it connected. When I go live, it shares it. And same thing on Facebook. I got Alex over here that shares all my stuff. This bearded evil dude doesn't know how to stay on his game. But yeah, we're, I think once we get, I say once we get to like 15 follows, I'm gonna do a giveaway. It's gonna be one of my new hats in the merch store. It has four different color variations. Do that giveaway. Hopefully it entices more people, but again, I don't want them to be like, hey, he's just giving us stuff so he can get follows. But I really just want to get that affiliate so I can get that sub button and hopefully get going and get going and get going.
Doesn't sound like a bad idea. You said what, 15 followers on Kick?
Yeah. Be honest, that hat should have been yours, but maybe I can send something to you.
It wasn't a fair deal. Wasn't fair to just base it off of me and Zeb being in your chat.
Know. But like Bot Rick's on Kick, I have it set up now. And once I get to 75, subs get an added entry. So like if someone subs, they get two entries instead of just one.
Oh.
So you get one for follow, and then another one if you're subbed. So these guys are starting to be a late zone. This was my early zone, now they're a late zone. I see you, fellow.
Come on, I know that was a good shot.
Come on, heart rate, go down.
Oh, there goes one that I'm gonna have to track forever.
That's why I started using the 300 now. Unless it's my heart
I
rate
just
will not
used the
go down.
300.
Oh. You ever have that problem when you get into a stand, it makes it your like your stamina and heart rate stay up? Like it doesn't never go down?
I can't say I have. I haven't really paid attention to it much because usually I sit there with the, I'll hop in the stand, scout out my zones, and just wait a minute, plan it out. So, if it happens, it usually disappears by the time I do anything about it.
Hey Sarah, I know you're busy helping out Bomb and everything and being his mod, but would you want to be a mod on Kick for me? I'm not as rowdy as he is. A calm, chillax dude.
Man, you missed a good multiplayer session last night. Me and
I thought about it.
Zeb.
My wife decided we wanted to watch all the Creed movies. I think we're gonna watch Creed 3 here in a little bit.
Ooh. Are those any good? I haven't watched them yet.
The first one's pretty good. Are you gonna drink? Oh yes, you are.
Me and Zeb went over to Revan Thule and just did a massive duck hunt.
Ooh, I would have liked that. Claim reward by going through the Hunt Club. I just got a thing for notification for Hunt Club. Did I
The Hunt
just
Club gives you
harvest?
random rewards.
Harvest wildlife with an uncommon or rare fur. Did I harvest a rare fur? Or did I just shoot a bunch of chocolates and whites? Oh no, I gotta go to my trophy lodge. Oh, it's working again. This wasn't working for me the other day. Think I don't think I got a rare fur. I think I just shot a white.
Yeah, I didn't see any rare furs.
Damn camera, get off my screen. They need a note. They definitely need a. There's a piebald. Piebald duck. I'm gonna shoot it and see if actually it is a piebald, because I still need that leucistic male. Three ducks down. One buck down.
I'm really liking Kick. It doesn't have as much as a delay as like Facebook and Twitch.
No, it doesn't. It's beautiful. I can see it being a problem if you're like playing like a battle royale game or something. But for this game, there's no street sniping unless I host unless I host a public server. One, two.
Right. You know, I used to have groups on this lake. Now I'm not seeing.
Brown hybrid. What's this one up here? It's just a regular black brown. And I believe this is a piebald. Yeah, it's a piebald. There's 1350. We'll reset the time. And exit out.
I need to hunt something else. I can't hit my shots and I cannot deal with tracking all these for far distances.
What do you want to hunt?
I can open up a multiplayer. You want to do a duck shoot?
Duck shoot, or we can set up magpie, or we can just do whatever you want. Actually, I have a magpie setup if you wanna try to do
Yeah,
some
we could try
magpie.
it out. Yeah, why not?
Let me finish this run real quick. It's a new fresh run. And then if it's lame, we'll go over to the Emerald Coast.
I mean, while you're doing that, I can always go on my map and set up some magpie stuff because I have the decoys already.
Yeah, that'd be yeah, it was good. Yeah, if you want to set up, go ahead and do that. And I'll finish this run. I got a 4 that goes to 256, so I might. This freaking diamond's like sitting there shaking his head, might season out and shit. I missed that because he started moving. Well, he's a big animal anyway. If I find a great one and I don't have very many followers, like very many people viewers in, I'm gonna keep it on the map and make like a scheduled video or something. Scheduled stream.
Yeah, sounds good.
Maybe that'll pull some people
Maybe. So, does this bot work similar to the bot on Facebook?
in. It does, but that doesn't have the sounds. I had to do a different bot for the sounds.
Gotcha.
And I just haven't set it up yet.
You know, I say last night's multiplayer session was fun. I mean, it was still super fun, but we didn't really hit that many ducks. Zeb started the session with 2,050 rounds, and I think ended with like 1,100 something.
Jeez.
Here's the funny part. I started it with 239 and only ended with 99.
Was shooting at anything and everything.
He was anything that moved, he was shooting, and he was using the big 12 gauge with the 6 round tube.
Come on, dude, drink.
Gotta find a good spot to set up now.
In the bottom triangle, there's like a big open spot.
You talking about down by the swamp?
Yeah.
Yikes. All right, so I'll make sure I bring a 454 with me.
You can, well, you can just equip your 12 gauge slugs.
I'm using 20 gauge. 20 gauge slugs really don't cut it.
Oh, no. They do not.
Well, I might actually break up the 10 gauge instead.
It just saves weight. That's why I do it. The 12 gauge, the cacciatore, whatever it is.
Let's see here. Perfect. I have slugs and birdshot for that.
Well, if these spawns keep coming like this, I won't need to shoot down my solo zones anymore.
That'd be good.
So it's really not that bad right now.
Not a good start for me. I'm already starting to have the can't help it's.
Do what?
I'm yawning a lot, so.
Oh.
Apparently my brain says we've had enough rest, but my body's telling me otherwise.
This one tent that I keep getting stuck in is really starting to ruin my hunt, though. Please don't die in the water. Or float, I mean. There it is.
Damn, you're dropping them.
Yeah, they're actually coming in like they're supposed to. Then shoot. Didn't shoot them in the stand. Like I should have been. If I get the great one on the map, I'm gonna keep on the map until I get 75 followers. Austin Lee with the like. Thank you, Austin. Know, smoking some deer. That was weird. Same shit, different day. Where am I going? All right, I'm going this way. Cassie, thank you for the like.
Totally forgot that I was listening to your stream with my AirPods in, and I just got a like a messenger notification, and all of a sudden I had this voice in my ear. I was like, who's talking?
Dan, thank you for the like. Share it to a different group, not the mod group. On now. Like we all know that I'm playing. We want the other people to know that I'm playing. The bot doesn't work with multi-stream for some reason, Dan. Thank you for the like and share, Dan. You're the man.
Who's on the Twitch side?
I don't know. I had one guy come in and say yo, and then nothing since. Austin, thank you for the share, man. Now, if y'all want to do it one step above, one step above. You could go to my page and go to my post that has the kick link in it and share that one as well. And put like a, my boy is hunting on kick. Come give him a follow. That would be nice.
Oh, I bit off more than I could chew here. I'm walking waist deep in swamp water. There's a lot of hissing going on.
A lot of hissing going on.
Yeah, I pissed off some crocs.
Stupid. See, as soon as I get out of the stand, it goes all the way back down. That the three? Oh, thank you, dude. Oh, so is that two or three? Two or three? Can't tell because there's too many does random. It's a three. Dan, have you went over to Kick yet? And followed me on Kick, my man? Make another quick round, then we're gonna go over onto Alex's map and get some magpies and maybe a gator or a croc or two.
If there's any crocs left, I mean.
True. And hey, a trick if you're trying to hunt magpie and it's in a croc zone, don't collect the crocs. Floater
Noted.
McFlutterson. Because they won't respawn if you don't pick them up. Well, I got a Floaty McFlutterson coming in over here, so. Sit and chat for a bit.
Don't you just love the floaters?
Oh yeah, it just gives you a little extra time to do absolutely fucking nothing. It's
Right.
coming across the bay, so, or the mouth of the bay, whatever you want to call it. So it's going to take twice as long for it to get over here. If you go too far away from it, it just disappears. Panic, thank you for the like, man. Panics, have you
That
been
just
over to
has to
kick
be the
yet?
lowest level three I've ever seen, lowest gator I've ever seen. Level three.
Level three male? Damn.
Level three male.
Might be like a level one fallow rareness.
True. That is true.
Turkey, don't tempt me. I got the 22 now. And I'm just waiting on this damn deer to float over here. Let's see what I got for scenes. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. All right, a little chatting one. I think it's supposed to have the chat box in there. It doesn't, though.
Might. Gotta wait for
Let's see.
people to
No,
start chatting.
it doesn't. The sources doesn't have it. Where is chat box? Add source. Chat box. Now it has one. Back to hunting. Oh, I didn't do the chat box for kick. I need to do that separate.
See.
Yeah, Kick is a little different. It's not integrated with Streamlabs yet. Of course, didn't reload. All right, Dan, talk to you later, man. Have fun at work. You're solo too, thank you.
Magpie call is something different.
Yeah, it's very different.
It's never good. I'm in a round layup. I'm in a layup lounge. Just heard a croc growl.
Can't get you in a layup line?
I'm assuming so, considering it's at ground level.
I think we'll get whatever, it's 1 o'clock. Got one more deer to go find. And then I'll be headed over.
And four. Here. Really? The second I put my controller down and pick up my phone is when they start calling. I've been sitting here calling nonstop. You're telling me now is when they start calling? Only thing you'll need is a shotgun and your choice of blind.
Oh, they're actually coming in right there.
I have no clue. I just picked out a random spot in a field.
Are they landing?
Sky's empty. I haven't
Yeah.
seen a single goose.
Like right here on my waypoint. A real good open spot.
Case.
Here,
Go over there.
I'll go back to the place and get a tent. You have tents in your inventory?
I do not. I just have a layout blind in my inventory.
Scared the shit out of
Also, I figured out something interesting on Revan Tulu last night.
What's that?
There's a TV in one of the cabins. I'm assuming it's got to be the same in some of the other cabins. But if you shoot the TV, bleeds.
It what?
It bleeds. I have a screenshot here. I'll send it to you.
Oh,
Hey.
got us a third hunter.
Oh, I'm actually in warship, so I was just seeing what you guys needed.
Oh.
I just seen you sent an invite, so I told Pearl I was gonna see what was up.
See, I wasn't sure if you were on because I was just in warships not too long ago. It didn't say that you were on.
Yeah, I literally just hopped in with Eric.
Ah.
Right before, about 5 minutes before he sent that message or invite.
I just sent you an invite because we got a multiplayer session going, but if you're doing that, you're
Okay.
doing that.
Yeah, I figured hopping with Pearl for a little bit, and because I'm really close to getting the Minnesota, like I'm like 20 battles away.
Right.
Not that I want to have the cash to get it, because apparently it's 25 mil.
Damn.
And I'm only at 5.2, but at least I'll have it.
So the TV bleeds. That's crazy.
Yep.
Yeah. But alrighty. Well, good luck to you guys.
See ya.
You too, man.
Bye.
Bye-bye. I should have messed with them and said one of us had the great one.
Okay, I'll be there in a sec. Then when he joined session, we're like, "You don't have a great one. You're on the Mississippi map." Well, you said you wanted the Mississippi or the Minnesota, whatever it was.
Yeah, he's trying to get the Minnesota. Which is unbelievable because it takes a bunch of time to do. But he's been working his ass off with that game.
Oh, bring it, motherfucker.
You haven't been on the map more than like 5, 10 minutes, and you're telling me you're very pissed off, Croc?
Yeah, more than a couple, more than a couple. So yeah, this is a pretty wide open area right here. Why is the guy going down? Because he didn't need vital. No. Yeah, it's like anywhere in the middle of this is like perfect.
Yeah.
This is the one I found. The area anyway.
Alrighty, well, decoys are set. Come on.
Biggest one in that group was a three.
Okay. See here. Where'd that one? Just had one. Make sure I switch to my bird shot here. Don't need
Yeah.
to blow a 3-inch hole through a freaking goose with a slug.
We got a group coming in. Three. Three and some hens. Oh, here comes some more.
Starting to circle, that's a good sign.
Yeah, a bunch more coming in. What spooked it?
I don't know. Maybe we're too close to the decoys, or...
Could it be that dead croc over there?
Could be.
So I'm seeing more alive ones.
Yeah, I think your blind setup just a little too close to the decoys. You might want to bump it back just a little bit.
That's all coming already. The four.
Let's see here.
Three.
Ooh, four.
Four is the lead one.
Okay. Here comes another group coming in from the east. Big group by the looks of it.
That's AI ones.
Ah. You know, they look cool, but at the same time, I hate those AI clocks.
It's alert.
How are they alert, and why are they alert?
They're landing. I got them spotted for you.
Alright, I'm gonna take one of them. Did you hit any of them?
Yeah, I think I got one.
I was gonna say, I kind of jumped the gun on you there.
No, you're good.
Damn, that level 4 kind of scored close to diamond.
Did it?
Less than 0.4 off.
Damn.
Oh, no kidding. I got a twofer. Took two out with the same shot.
Oh, damn AI ones again. We do have a big... Oh, those are AI ones too?
Those ones are AI, but the ones going across to the two are not.
Nope.
We got three more coming in from the west as well.
Yep. 4.
Let's hope these guys land in like a better position.
Yeah. Spooked.
Was that the level 4?
Yep.
I had a tree in my way, I couldn't get a shot on him.
Well, there's a crockbacker somewhere behind us. I'm gonna run around and get crocs. Get them out of here while you hunt. I forgot to buy 22 ammo too. I'm already out. Come here, boys.
I mean, we can hunt whatever.
I kinda
Doesn't
wanna,
matter what we hunt.
I kind of want to get magpie, but if these are gonna keep from us from getting them, they gotta
True.
go.
Damn. Can't believe I missed him. Did you get one? I heard you shoot.
Yeah, I got one. Who's attacking me?
water get you?
We're circling the decoys over there.
Figures. I step away and then they start circling.
I just looked over there and I'm like, what are you doing? Did they land?
Well, sure.
Bitch.
Got a few of them circling now. I didn't even realize one of them landed.
We're still circling, or they all land?
Yeah, they ran away. It seems pretty quiet.
Pretty quiet. Did y'all get any diamonds on Ruben Tully?
Nah. I think Zeb got a piebald, but that's about it. Here we go, here's some action. Thank you.
Dude, we got a big group.
Here comes some.
They spooked.
Why did they not land? Alright. Try to take some of them just out of the sky, I guess.
Why are they spooking over there? Driving me nuts. As soon as I get over this water, they spook.
Yeah, it makes no sense. There's literally nothing in here.
Screw it, let's go to Reverend Tooley.
Sounds good.
I'm gonna take a piss, I'll be right back. I'm already there, bro.
Beautiful. Things are looking pretty active over here already.
Good. So I already got me a diamond tuft.
Okay. I used to have one of those.
You didn't, or that Seabreath guy did?
I suppose it was the Seabreath.
I'll stop giving you shit sometime.
Nah, keep it up. Keep motivated to get some, to get more. Alrighty. I am ready whenever you are.
I got some land behind us quite a ways.
Really?
They're all going down. Like right here.
Huh.
Need a rest zone. I spooked them, I guess. Yeah, whenever you shoot, go ahead. I'll be ready.
All right. Using the 12 gauge?
Yeah.
Thought it had a familiar ring from it. I got used to hearing that noise last night. Bang, 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 bang. hope he died in the water. If not, that'll be a long trek. It's like up over here. It's a bit hot right now.
Go ahead. They're landing on me at the tent. I forgot to put my thing in my...
Oh, what, you blind?
Lay down, Harper.
I'm good to go whenever. You just say when.
Got one more group thinking ready to land.
Alright.
All right, let's get him.
Damn, nice shot. How much we have to lead them in some cases. Real quick, I'm just gonna go grab the reflex sight.
Yeah, that's what I've been using on the shotgun.
I see a highlight and go for it if you want to take
some
of those guys out.
I'm just looking to see if there's any. Well, how did that fucking miss? Piss poor shooting on my part. I'm stuck in the water. Let me out. I got at least four, I think.
Damn. I think I only got the initial one.
Can you cross right here anywhere, or you gotta go all the way around?
Nah, you gotta go all the way around. Or we can grab a four-wheeler and cut across.
I'll walk all the way around real quick and set up over there so all the ones that have been killed over there I can collect, and you can kill the ones over here. This one duck over here is like glitched into a rock.
Tried getting to him, but I couldn't. Think that's a mallard that I shot not too long ago. He floated over and then got stuck. I'll be back in just a little bit. Feel free to shoot whatever you see.
All right.
So, how many did you kill?
Seven or eight, I think.
Not bad. There we go,
Nice
finally.
shot.
Thanks. Didn't think I was gonna get him. Figured he was coming in at such a low angle. I had thought I'd nail him on the first shot. There's a piebald mallard coming in. Got him landed on you. I was gonna say, shoot whenever. I'll just follow up with what I can. So how many kills into the Fallow Grind are you now?
Almost
Shy of
100.
1200?
Yeah, actually, I think I passed it.
Let's hope you're one of the ones that gets it before 2500. drop. And just put two shells into it and put a drop. No, you're kidding me.
Got away.
No, he died. He died. Oh no, never mind. I see him floating back to me. He was just so far away that I didn't see the water splash up. I thought he landed on the island out there to the west by the sunset.
It almost landed on me.
Shit.
It has happened in real life for me, though.
Really?
Yeah. It didn't happen to me. I shot the duck, and my buddy got drilled in the fucking face with it.
Oof. I've seen some things like that, like people shooting ducks and then catching them, and I even saw one where this guy shot a goose and caught it as it was falling. Where'd these guys all of a sudden just show up from?
I have no idea.
I thought I was gonna be dying out.
For some reason, every time I switch back to my shotgun, it switches to the lowest zeroing, so then I don't have a shot.
I had it. That happened to me a couple times yesterday. It was pretty annoying.
Damn, that level 2 golden eye was 8 off a diamond.
Damn. Damn, how far away did this guy drop? I know I shot one off in this direction. Well, maybe not. Damn, he snapped this tufted neck. Just scored shy of 900.
Alright, man. Well, I think I'm gonna get out of here for a little bit.
Alrighty, man.
I'll catch you later.